Hey, welcome to Versus. This is Dope Top Die. Now, if you want to be part of the show, go ahead and let me know by subscribing to the channel, hitting the comment section, and getting at me on all my social medias.
I a hustler, you gotta believe me. Homie, I could sell a free Bible to Jesus. He probably give it back like you liable to need it. I'm so serious, I stop you speak with no period. Rappers, y'all so tough now, who is you fooling? Y'all bust dog, what is you proving? Talking about robbing dudes, if it's any truth to it, then why is you letting your label rob you? I ask the same questions as the general public. Y'all make pennies off the dollar and fuck it, that's stunting. Nah, little homie, that's bluffing. And that Jacob on credit really don't mean nothing. See, niggas like to compare rap to crack, but think if you sold that and a nigga held your stash, bet you your money out your brown paper bag, and you only see a percentage. I gotta see it's an image now.
Hey, time I hear hatred, it's always locally. Screaming on the internet, expressing vocally. Main focus, me put it under the scope, you'll see. But like a whole flock of birds, let it fly over me. Snorkel, please, I'm going under the ocean beach or beach, ocean, whatever. I swim in open seas. I'm just trying to see paradise, still live a normal life without the thought of one. These knuckleheads approaching me. Laid back with my chick, fat ass like, whoa, thick thighs, got a leg laying over me. Surely mommy body the center, some potpourri and Miley Saint Laurent and senses got an inch close to me. Childhood days running from the police, slipping through the shopping malls hoping they ain't notice me. Holy see, the women always chase me and I felt like Stan Ogilvy. That's why sometimes I'm glad that I'm the older bitch.